Hello, everyone, once again. Nick with the Facts here with more facts on the way, about to tell you all about the Super Bowl dats today. So today, I will be announcing the picks, predictions, and matchups between the Kansas City Chiefs of the AFC and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers of the NFC. Plus, it will be a younger and older generation of quarterbacks going head-to-head between Patrick Mahomes and Tom Brady. But for right now, here we are about to make the picks and predictions right away. And remember, like, subscribe, comment, and share. So stay tuned. I can feel my face when I'm with you. But I love it. But I love it. Okay, so here I go with announcing the picks, predictions, and matchups between the Chiefs and the Buccaneers. So who I got matching up with each other is Tyreek Hill going up against Carlton Davis. And then you got Travis Kelce, the tight end, going up against, I feel like, Jordan Whitehead or Antoine Winfield, either one or the other. If Antoine Winfield's going to play, because he didn't even play in the last game against Green Bay. And then here I got going up against Sammy Watkins or DeMarcus Robinson, I got Jamel Dean going up against either one of those. And then possibly the nickel corner, Sean Murphy Bunting will be going up against Mecole Hardman. And yeah, those are the matchups for Kansas City's offense and defense of Tampa. So here I go with the offense and defense between Tampa Bay and Kansas City. On offense, I got Scotty Miller, the slot receiver, matching up with Lajarius Sneed, the slot corner. And then I got Charvarius Ward going up against Chris Godwin. After that, I got Mike Evans going up against, Rashad Breeland. And then comes, what's his name? After that, going up against either Gronk or Cameron Brate, because you know those two tight ends split time. I know OJ Howard's out for the season. He would have loved to be in there. I got, like, you know, Juan Thornhill going up against Rob, and Ty Mackey going up against also Rob. So yeah, those are the matchups, but here we go with the picks. I got Kansas City winning because I feel like their offense is so unstoppable, like they've been all season and even for the, like, you know, past 2 years, you know, with this Kansas City offense. And then, you know, you got the Bucs defense. I mean, it's been so good in the playoffs, but you know, they are going up against the Kansas City offense that, I mean, is too good. Like, they've been too good for every team that's ever played them. Even though Tampa Bay's defense, like, you know, got past the Washington football team every time I think of calling them the Redskins. And then you got them going past the New Orleans Saints after losing the last two games in the regular season to them, come out winning because of their defense. Also, then you got them going up against Green Bay, and then, of course, beating Green Bay and upsetting them. And then you got them going up against Kansas City in the Super Bowl to make it all the way and possibly have a chance at winning. But, you know, Kansas City is just too good. Like, they've always been, and they're going to, like, you know, go down as one of the greatest teams in NFL history. So exciting to see. But we're going to see how the Super Bowl pans out because, you know, with this, you know, virus in the way, it's like, you know, players coming in close contact with people. I mean, it's just so, like, annoying. And really, truth be told, I mean, if we weren't in Corona, things would have been going on. But Super Bowl is luckily playing their game. Thank God, because, you know, football is, you know, in everybody's DNA to watch and play. So, yeah, I hope everyone enjoys the Super Bowl because I'm ready for it. And if y'all not, please don't stress. So, Super Bowl 55 is here up at Raymond James Stadium where the Tampa Bay Buccaneers play at home. I mean, that's something, a Super Bowl playing at home. And I know the Chiefs won it last year because, you know, Kansas City and their offense will, like, you know, put up as many points as possible. So we're going to see how it pans out because, you know, I got them putting up 40 or 50. So, yeah. But, you know, don't count Tampa out because, you know, they've been doing well in the playoffs. I mean, with the fact that the rushing and receiving game is something. That's an issue with Kansas City, though, on how they're going to stop it because of the fact that, you know, they never are ever able to stop the run. So we're going to, like, you know, see how it pans out and see from there. But Super Bowl at home in Tampa where the Buccaneers are playing in their home stadium is something special. And also, the Kansas City Chiefs have a chance to make history winning the Super Bowl back-to-back because I don't think any other team has done that, which I thought New England had. But, you know, Kansas City has a chance to win back-to-back, which is something. So, yeah, stay tuned for the Super Bowl and peace out.
No, she'll be the death of me. At least we'll both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me. The worst is yet to come.